Seeker P battle was something else, huh?
Thank you for going to such trouble on my behalf.
Ah, that was nothing.
How many sucks? Things don't need. Circles.
Got some, what are they called? Zerp stones. That's a Zerper. Gotta get three more. Wait, I gotta do the R1 shoot. The fuck?
yourself up here.
Bring I've got them boots.
Will do. Hey, Mort. This whole Zerp stone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the gelatonium factory so I can save up for my own place. Man, those hours were
games jokes.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Ribbit, and I've never stopped feeling lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
How long have you known Mort?
Since I was a kid. They're, you know, a little odd, but they're one of the good ones.
And how do I get over there, mate? Zerpstone.
Sustained so much damage during my abduction.
It's not so bad. Now I have a view. Bunch of Zerp stones. Might be worth stopping by the gelatonium.
Evasive action recommended.
Hey there, big fella.
Fucking hell, bro. Hey. Don't know what's going on, mate, but they're doing something. How do I get back to the fucking place? Gotta go on one of these things. Fly. I'm going the wrong way, fucking over. I'm getting some boots.
Now Trudy here's got a big appetite. So if you find the rest of the Zerb stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot too. Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You wanna help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after him.
With Trudy's help, I'll be able to scope out where the rest of the Zerk stones are.